Hello everyone, welcome back to Days Gone. Let's continue where we left off. Ah, I thought it was a very horde. Cave from then. I know there's a horde around here because I saw the cave in the previous video. Cancel. Where's this horde? They say hordes like the hibernate during the day, fucking bullshit. Unless hordes have multiple caves, they just go, "Oh, I'll sleep in that cave today." I think it'd be easy finding a horde.
That's kind of interesting.
Go try and do that Nero checkpoint, even though it is extremely risky since it's right next to a massive horde. Yeah, still on the road.
Should do the trick.
Alright, now they're coming. Alright, gun selected. Note to set. Oh, that was lucky. Why does it do that? Why can't it just move on from where it actually is? Is there something from the bottom all the time? It's fucking annoying. Right, back to the bike.
God damn it.
Okay, that was extremely stupid. This bike definitely hates me. Alright, let's take out all the speakers first. Where's the other speaker? This. Definitely don't want to go that way. I don't want to attract the horde. Have another look for the speaker.
Damn it. That's gonna bring them all down on me. That's all of them.
Alright, now it's time to get away. Okay, I'm not taking on that horde. Ooh, no. Didn't dodge that one, did you, bitch?
Can fix this. That's it.
Let's try again. Typical. Apologies for that.
No, but thanks for bringing it up. Neuro injector, just what the doctor ordered.
Lich in the onboard. So what? Did the top brass blow you out of the sky? Was about due for a flu shot.
Alright guys, I'm gonna have to end the video there for now. We'll continue on in the next video.